Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. For today's video, I am going to work with this canvas board. I have drawn a sketch of a swan. You can transfer any drawing using carbon paper. Here I am going to make some flowers and leaves. This is wallputty clay. The link for making of this perfect wallputty clay is in the description box below. This solution is a mixture of little wall care powder, fabricol and water, and brush this solution on the board every time you apply wall putty. Start working from the outermost feathers so that the next row of feathers has to overlap the previous feathers. Let us make some flowers and leaves. Thank you. For the swan, I am applying white acrylic paint. After a final varnish, I hope you like this video. If you like it, kindly subscribe and press all bell icon so that you will get notification for all my upcoming and interesting videos. Thanks for watching.